disappeared. Okay, after I went about 4 or 5 minutes after it showed blank, now it's back up to 5.3 reading. Okay, it's been stuck on 4 for a while, so I'm going to do a reboot and then I'll start videoing again. Okay, I did a reboot. Now I'm at 5.8, where it showed locked on 4.0 before. Let me move forward so you can see it's at 6 foot now. Okay, I was at 2.7 and all of a sudden the depth completely disappeared on me. Okay, I did another reboot. Now I'm at 1.9 and I think it's locked up again. It's not changing at all. Okay, now I'm at 3.7 and I'm going to use my spot lock on my Minn Kota trolling motor. Okay, I've been sitting here fishing for a while and it's at 3.7. I'm going to start up and start moving and see if it changes. Looks like it's locked up again, 3.7. It's locked up. Okay, I went about a quarter to a half mile up the river and still locked in at 3.7. Almost 10 minutes later, I guess. Okay, I just did that reboot after it was locked at 3.7 after I moved. Now you can see it's working now. I'm going to try this for a little while, see what happens. Still working, moving. Okay, it's locked in at 4 foot again as soon as I came out of that last area. It's showing 5 on the sonar, but I don't know if that's right either. Now it shows nothing.